points all round to everybody who deserves them and none to those who don't. Now, what do we have Thomas Crapper to thank for?
Yeah.
They're so wary these days.
Come on, you're a new boy, David.
He invented the flush lavatory.
My mother and family thank you for saying lavatory, not toilet, but it's not true. The Chinese did, of course. Who else? But he did invent the ball cock.
Ball cock, of course.
The ball cock. Sorry, I don't know why that's funny. It just is. Sorry, but it's funny to say ball cock. Yes, I learned at the University of Roanoke, Atkinson, me. Anyway.